Hello. Maggie, it's you. Happy birthday. How are you? Oh, I didn't even know that it's your birthday because I was just checking the Facebook pages and I bumped into people saying, Mama Taifa, we love you. Yeah, happy birthday and stuff. You've really been a great inspiration to this country. Yeah, and ideally, I can see that Kenyans really love you because you know the Beyond Zero Foundation that you began, the Linda Mama. People are really appreciating for the good you've done to this country, of course. Yes. Yeah, man. I really wish I could come to State House today, but I have some errands to run. I should be heading to Minneapolis, Minnesota today. Yeah, around 1600 hours. So from now, you see that's 4 hours, and I need to prepare myself for the flight and stuff. Yes. Yeah, I remember the George Floyd case with Derek Chauvin. Yeah, Derek Chauvin's attorney wanted me to assist him in one or two things, legal matters, of course. Yes. Yeah, so that's why I'll be heading to the States today, around 1600 hours. Yes. And how is Baba Taifa? Yeah, on the ground, as they say, things are different. Unajua kwa ground iko vitu tofauti. Yeah, naitwa Jaden. Yeah, Kenyans are indeed on the ground. Kenyans are going through tough times, for the cessation of movement and lockdown. It really affected businesses, the tourism industry, hospitality industry at large. Yeah, and other sectors of business. People are really crying, times are really tough. Yeah, before the address, I had even talked to him. I was on a call with him. We talked for about 30 minutes, and then when he was addressing the nation, he came with a different script. I don't know whether he was reading script last year. Yes. Now, he was saying that the experts ndio naambia jinsi anafanya. But you see, as a president himself, he's the commander in chief, of course, the control of everything in the nation. So there are some decisions he should be making independently. Maybe you could also, help him to think and stuff. Mwambie vitu iko mbaya kwa ground, iko mbaya sana bwana, watu nalala njaa, hakuna kutembea, polisi na chapa watu, iko mbaya. Yes. Yeah, and I remember you owe me some money. Okay, you can send through my PayPal. You know my email? komondi265@gmail.com. All right, I really appreciate that. Yes, okay, now have a great day. I'll come to State House once I'm back from Minnesota. Say hi to Jaden. Bye bye.